With all the epic outings for Chelsea Football Club these days, it's hard to be certain, but this feels like the biggest game since the pain in the rain of Moscow 4 years ago.